kill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering to get nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in a lake, obliterating everything is incinerated. Renegade him, hit him, make anybody who want it with the pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tell a killer, be killed, I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me, out of me. You don't want to be the enemy or the demon who enemy. I be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be? Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck, you finna be dead the minute you're an enemy. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You want to battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm invadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for. I'm not afraid to pull them.
Okay, battleglideVR. You've probably heard of it if you've used TikTok or YouTube shorts in your life. Just saying. But is it actually worth it? Let's find out. Now, this game has a lot of really good features. The web slinging, really amazing. And there's something many games, Spider-Man games don't have, and that's acrobatics. Acrobatics are really fun to play with. Thing is, all of this here plus the map shows everything here, the warehouse, room, combat zone, bank stealth mission, combat zone, and office stealth mission. Pretty sure there's more missions where I haven't done them yet. And you put cosmetics here, you can change your color of your robes. Alright, how about I change mine to... I'll just keep them at white. Hands color. Change the color of your gloves. How about you want to be Spider-Man? You can. Powers. I mean, I'm not all the powers, but... there's really good ones, like Super Punch. And ultra speed, slow motion, gravity punch, taser ropes, and boom ammo. I think taser ropes and slow motion are honestly the best ones. Super punches, Spider-Man would most likely have. Also taser webs. Yeah. Now, they also have weapons here too. Like pistols. And things. Now, I don't think Spider-Man would really have things like this, but but it is actually really fun to play with, like the frying pan. Really fun to play with. And you can also get the frying pan by just climbing up this building. Just follow exactly where I went in this video. And frying pan would be right there. The frying pan. Wait, let me just... would be just there. Would just be chilling like that. A star. Oh. And then you can pick it up and you'd unlock it. Is the missions. If you look on the map, I told you is here the bank stealth mission and the office stealth mission. These missions are actually really cool to do. I'm gonna go over and show you one right now. Maybe, even though he has no legs, he is Spider-Man. Okay, here. Here is glass that you have to break through. This is the office one, yep. I'm gonna do non-lethal. And this is a stealth mission. If you didn't know who to catch on. I have to be stealthy about this, and I get the most points for melee kills. Result here 18. I think you need like 100 to be able to do a different mission besides the bank mission and this mission again. But we're gonna try that again because this last time we weren't really stealthy, but we did quickly get through the door, go in here. The link to this game will be in the description, by the way. Hope you guys know. How the hell did that guy die? There's a little zipline I made. Can't climb it, obviously. Okay, now I'm stealthy. Yeah, you can zip to these things, by the way. It shows you if it's safe to attack the people, like if I said safe above his head. But we're not gonna. Is it safe to do that? It's unsafe to book that guy. Hopefully that guy didn't see his gun. Hope he didn't. False, that's okay? Okay, never mind. It's not okay if he falls, you know? His body. Okay, that was a close one. Gotta make sure he has mental brain damage. Hey, how you doing, buddy? Just gotta do that and that and your foot. And your other foot can go on the floor. But now I'm gonna... Down you go. You can go a little higher, actually. Okay, well, now I need to get downstairs. Oh, I'm trying to save you. Please, don't tell on me. Don't tell. He already told on me. He's telling on me. Of course. There's a guy down there trying to hijack that. No, it's not. It's not silenced. I need to go get another gun. There's a gun in the bathroom. Why is there a gun in the bathroom? I don't know. I'll take that. Now I need to get to the elevator. See you later. Okay, you were alive for a sec, I got scared. Okay. But keep hanging. My knife's on an escalator. It's going up, so see you later. Thank you. this guy with my gun. So the answer to is it worth it, but even though I didn't display that much information, yes, it is worth it. It's way more fun than it sounds. It's worth it. See ya. Come on. I have no legs. I just have no legs. And don't know why. But I'm Spider-Man. I'm Spider-Man.
Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm in him. Ain't him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will have been. I'm finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in a lake. Obliterating everything is incinerator. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with a pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tele killer. Be killed. I'm a killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy or the demon who in me. I'll be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck. You finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You want to battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevitable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid full. I'm not afraid to pull them.
Man, stop.